the record went into the human shorts. That means the pepper cost to me, I lift my hand beside the golden door. In these, the words of Lady Liberty herself is enshrined a sacred promise, a promise for a better life and a new world. But for those who have come to seek fulfillment of this promise, and the purpose is to take an obligation to make their new world better, not only for themselves, but for their fellow countrymen. Today we are joined by many women who have come here seeking fulfillment of Lady Liberty's promise. Today we will witness as they pledge to fulfill their obligation to her and to their country. In doing so, they will join my father, my grandparents, and countless others who have set up the same oath that they will set up today. As is the tradition of One World Day celebration, I'm welcome to our next new member of the American community.
In the beginning, neither slaves nor women were allowed to vote.